My name is Taylor with Off-Leash K9 Orlando, and this here is Cleo. Cleo is a one-year-old toy poodle who is here for our 14-day board and train program. Cleo is here to learn on working some commands as well as just tuning up her overall obedience. Cleo gets super, super excited when she sees people. She loves to kind of bark at absolutely everything she sees out the window, just in the vicinity when she sees people. She sees dogs, she loves to bark. She'll only really listen to her owner's commands when there is a treat in her hand and there is no distractions present in the environment. So let's go through some of our commands to see if she's familiar with any already. Cleo, come. Cleo, come. Come. Girl. Cleo, sit. Sit. Good girl. Cleo, down. 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 Cleo, heel. Heel. Cleo, heel. All right, well, clearly she's familiar with sit, but not much else. So check back in 14 days to see her progress.
All right, and how was Cleo before training? Yeah, what are some of the things she would do before training?
Barking.
Yeah, and how did you enjoy the process of her training?
Very good. The video is very helpful.
Awesome. And are you? How is she now after training?
She's still very energetic, but listen more now.
Awesome. And would you guys recommend us to your friends and family?
Yes.
Yeah, very happy. Fantastic. All right. Well, thank you so much. Bye, Cleo.